This is proper tea. It's loose leaf, not a load of dust stuffed into a bag. And when you buy it, the profits go to the RAF charity. Delicious. Tastes like tea. RAF tea. Whereas that tastes of SHIT.